Hello, everybody. My name is Denis, and I live in Moscow. Today, I want to show you the most important and visible place in Moscow, the Kremlin and the Red Square. Let's go! Why I call Kremlin the heart of Moscow? If you look at the map, you can see that the Kremlin and the Red Square is right in the center of the city. And if you look at the map again, you will see that all main roads and highways lead to the heart of Moscow. And the second reason is that the Kremlin is the residence of President Vladimir Putin. He works here, he lives here, he meets other presidents here. Moscow Kremlin is like a White House in Washington, the most secure building. Maybe in Moscow, maybe in Russia, maybe in the world. I think it doesn't matter.
So finally, how to visit Kremlin? You can go to the internet and buy a ticket online. The official site of the Kremlin has English and Chinese languages, so it shouldn't be a problem. There are two different tickets. To the Armory Chamber and to the architectural complex of the Cathedral Square. Ticket to the Armory Chamber costs 1,000 rubles. And chance to see the architectural complex of the Cathedral Square will cost you 700 rubles. And of course you can take an audio guide in English. It will cost you additional 300 rubles.
Now I think you have already guessed where I'm standing. It's a Red Square. It's huge and beautiful. And there are a lot of interesting places near it. This is St. Paul's Cathedral. This is GUM. This is Historical Museum. And this is Lenin Mausoleum. The Red Square is always full of people, and if it is your first time in Moscow, you must visit it. Okay guys, it was my first video about Moscow and it was my first video in English. Thank you for watching, press like, bye-bye. Спасибо, до свидания.